So what you see here is the pass master. When a wide receiver wants to practice for football, the problem is catch is a two-person game. We've tried to get the operator out of the picture, whether it's a quarterback or someone operating some sort of football passing machine. That way, a wide receiver can practice all by himself. It incorporates a vision tracking system using two cameras and triangulation. It has side-to-side angle adjustment, as well as up and down angle adjustment. And we also have a remote user trigger.
We designed an electric remote control aircraft tug for small airplanes. We designed this to be for maybe an older pilot that would either be physically unable or just unwilling to pull their airplane out of the hangar each time they wanted to fly it. It's designed to be able to pull an airplane with wheel pants on the wheels. Wheel pants are aerodynamic fairings that cover the wheels of fixed gear aircraft in order to reduce drag. And a lot of tugs on the market are unable to pull planes with wheel pants on them. And this one project encompasses everything that we learned, so it was really rewarding to get to see it all come together.
It's an assistive movement device for lower leg injuries. Basically what it allows the user to do is actually vary the amount of weight that is experienced on their injured limb to ensure a stronger as well as quicker recovery process. Solving a real world problem, that's something that I really have had just a blast with.
We worked with the manager here to try to reintroduce creativity and open problem solving, because the society will not move forward economically without innovation.
There's a tremendous sense of accomplishment, because anytime you're stretched and you're not sure if you can do it, and in fact, with the help and support structure, it is a very rewarding experience.
But you learn that if you get through this program, you're pretty competitive in the world of industry. When you take the time to listen how excited they are, how positive they are about what they've done and accomplished, you'll leave with a pretty good idea that we've got leadership coming out of this school.
The Innovation Award that Tom and Sandy Malott sponsored is really a driving force to encourage not only the students but all of us to really think about innovation, what it means, what impact innovation can have on our society in the future, and to get some practice being innovative in the context of these senior design projects.